Howdy, my peeps. I hope your weekend was awesome and you got an extra day. Woo-hoo! Looky, looky. Look at all those. Sweetness. I will be drawing on the 31st. I don't know what day that is, but it's one day this week. And we will announce the winners of one of these fabulous prizes on next week's announcements. So, there's still room in this bucket. Get your tickets in. Have a great day.
Out the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Trench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten.
All right, y'all. We only got a couple days left of the referral award. If you haven't got a referral, you're still in. If you got one, you're out, okay? So we're gonna go out to the football field, do snow cones, play football, frisbee, volleyball, have all that stuff out there for the reward. Remember, it goes till the end of the month, all right? Referral free. Also, if we do zero referrals in a day, I'm putting the people that are out there, name in a hat, pull it out, and they get to pie me in the face. So let's be on our best behavior. We only got what, six and a half days? I don't even know, 7 days, I guess? Half days left, let's make them a good one. Let's end the year right. Thanks.
I break tradition. Sometimes my tries are outside the line. To not make mistakes, but I can't live that way.
Thank you very much. I am particularly proud and happy about the young filmmakers, actors, singers, writers, producers that are coming up behind my generation. In particular, Barry Jenkins. Young people understand, this young man made 10, 15, 20 short films before he got the opportunity to make Moonlight. So never give up. Without commitment, you'll never start. But more importantly, without consistency, you'll never finish. It's not easy. If it was easy, there'd be no Kerry Washington. If it was easy, there'd be no Taraji Henson, P. Henson. If it were easy, there'd be no Octavia Spencer. But not only that, if it were easy, there'd be no Viola Davis. If it were easy, there'd be no Michael T. Williamson, no Stephen McKinley Henderson, no Russell Hornsby. If it were easy, there'd be no Denzel Washington. So keep working. Keep striving, never give up, fall down 7 times, get up 8. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. So keep moving, keep growing, keep learning. See you at work.
Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Trench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins.
undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate.
Hi Annabella, this is Mrs. Morse. I just wanted to give you a shout out because you've come so far this year. You always ask questions, you're reading music so quickly, and you're just a joy to have in class. Keep working hard, you're amazing.
Hi there, this is Mr. Dodge, and I just wanted to do a quick little affirmation video for Parker Campbell. He has done great for me all year long. Always scores well on our tests and just, to me, seems like a naturally gifted social studies student. He just knows so much information. It's very, very impressive. And I always appreciate, too, that this year he always stops by just to visit, share how his day is going, and I appreciate that. So, Parker, keep up the good work, and I wish you the best next year in eighth grade.
Hi everybody, this is Mrs. Hall. I'm here to do my last 8th grade affirmation for the school year, and my affirmation is for 8th grader China Nelson. China, I have you in 3 different classes this year, and I just want to say how much I am proud of you in terms of your growth as a student and as a person. Especially in this last third trimester, you've overcome a ton of adversity and you're doing an excellent job. So thank you for your hard work ethic and good luck to you in the high school and beyond. Go Tigers.